Madisonville are investigating a business arson that was caught on tape. Check this out. A woman can be seen breaking the glass on the back door of the business. Then a man tosses three Molotov cocktails into the building. One of them catches his leg on fire. Police are searching for the suspects now.